Hello, hello, hello. Hold on, let me just, hi. Sorry, I ended the stream and decided, like, you know, we're gonna end it here today. We're not ending it. We're gonna finish this. I don't give a we're ending this. I love fucking, Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, theys and thems, people who are watching this on YouTube, hi. Now, I said I was ending it, and I just did, like, a bit ago. But, you know, I decided we need to finish this. This is the last chapter. I don't think it'll take too long. Now, if you're ready to do this, I'm ready. I'm excited for this. All right, we're doing this. We're getting into this game right now. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, theys and thems, welcome back to Bendy and the Dark Revival stream. Let's do this. Welcome back, my friends. We're going to finish this right now, my friend. We are going to finish this right now. We're gonna have some fun.
Audrey. This video is sponsored by League of Legends, Audrey!
Okay. The fuck? Ah, fuck you, okay. We're gonna spill Pabushki. Let's go. We're gonna save it. Save game.
Audrey, it's fucking League of Legends, Audrey.
I'm fucking stupid. Okay, let's go talk to Henry.
Oi, Henry! What the fuck are you doing, Mike?
Excuse me. Sir? Can you help me?
You must be...
Fucking Audrey, mate. Good talks to you.
Alright. Let's go, see what Bertram's doing. What's up, my dude? Old Bertram. How you doing? Yeah, he's still alive.
Mike's still kicking, you know?
I don't know what that did.
God, it did something.
Fuck off.
Sorry.
I turned British there for a minute. I was like, fuck off, mate.
Into the pit.
No, it's fine, Audrey. Oh.
Audrey. This video is sponsored by Red Shadow Legends.
Fucking, it's a joke my friend made.
Safe now.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing.
No, no, Audrey. 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 Go get your tool, Audrey.
This is fucking stupid. I'm sorry.
Stay close. This place isn't as safe as it once was.
Signal towers are nearby, have been, I don't know what this is. Alright, so we're on Little Heck.
Oh, fuck, give me that shit. That's this fucking good one. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Fuck you, baby. I'm sorry.
Track 77 is quite a place these, it's quite a place these days. Ever since a terrible crash a few years back, people don't like to hang around too many, Too many strange things keep happening on this platform. Last week, one of the railmen told me they had reports some kind of train going through that wasn't on schedule. There was a figure standing in the cars, staring through the windows, but never stopped to look at, never stopped to let one off. Just kept going straight through. Some say it was the Silver Line Express, the train that crashed. Kitty Thompson.
Should I? Yeah, let's walk forward. Fucking creepy this place is. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go. Okay.
I'm fucking bawling, Audrey. I'm fucking Audrey. The demon's
Mr. Wilson
continues to spread. This world has become a shadow. You say
nothing. It was nothing.
Almost there. Just a quick stop. Audrey, look. I'm fucking bawling. My throat's dying.
Okay, I don't know what he said, but he said just go this way, right? Hey, it's nice. Okay.
Lethal object detected.
No.
The subject will submit all weapons for further screening.
Nope.
Disarm now.
Fine. Tommy gun? What the fuck put the Tommy gun here?
Remain still for examination.
I'm ready to bend down.
The subject is cleared for entry.
Is that a... is that a fucking vacuum? That's a fucking machine gun, oh my god.
Audrey. Welcome to the civilized world. How do you like my signal tower?
I can really taste the ink.
I cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them. But it seems our friends at the Gent Corporation had a demon problem of their own long ago.
Who you might you be, pretty lady? I'm gonna... poop. A boop and a boop.
And now, my dear, if you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later, I promise. Besides, you must be very tired. A quick rest will do you good.
Oh, yes, I
Betty
bet.
He will show you to your room. She's my housekeeper, among other things.
You never actually killed the ink demon, did you?
No, he's too powerful to destroy. So we sealed him away, trapped him in a different form.
One that was smaller, harmless.
Bendy.
It was a fitting prison, although he seems to have found a way to free himself. But enough talk. We'll deal with that soon enough.
There's some nice fresh blankets all laid out for you. You'll be dreaming in no time. Wait, Wilson? One more thing. If you needed my
help, I'm fucking balling.
Sorry.
Come along, and no more dawdling. This way now.
All right, you have pretty lady. She's cute.
No more dawdling, old mate. All right, bro, let's go.
Oh, you're here at last. It's so exciting, finally having you with us. Now, to give you some bearings, we're currently standing in the south wing. Wilson's laboratory is downstairs, and then there's the north wing.
All right.
The ink demon got in there a while ago, and ever since, we've had to keep the north wing locked up tight. I'm afraid it's fallen into ruins by now. All those juicy, lovely books gone to waste.
Oh, so juicy.
Only keepers go there these days, and they'll tear you apart limb from limb if Wilson isn't with you. So, mind your distance, and you'll be just fine.
All right, 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 right. She's a lovely doll.
It's not very often I have guests to look after, especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad.
Well, yeah, I get that. When you're down here, the ink kind of drives you mad.
All right, here we are. Best room in the house.
Whoa.
You should see where I sleep. But this room, oh, just perfect. I saw to every detail. Bed is clean. The bathroom is on the left. Sorry about the stains. I did try my best to get them out.
Interesting. For sleeping, drift. Pinch of sea salt, cocoa powder, chamomile, soybean. Gilson makes everything in a glass and then drink it with exactly 3 sips of water. Okay. The Mug and the Maiden by Sir Wilton Moore. Chapter 1. The Danger Forest. Once upon a time in a faraway... How many fucking pages are there? Should I read this? In a faraway land, there lived a mug of cheese. But it was not an ordinary mug of cheese. As would find in any home or kitchen this age, No, this mug of cheese was distant descendant of one of the 3 grand flying kings. Some say to change the horseback to capital city is unforgettable. The mug of cheese was right of a crackled name. There's got to be a reason for this. Wait, what? There was a beautiful dear woman, Offen's fortune. Didn't mention Rita was married. While mentioned Rita's marriage, her husband James, until he died. Oh dear, the story barely just began already. We killed off 2 major characters. Needless to say, Rivna. We crackled a small, even dead. Interesting. I'll give this a read later. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you want to read here, just 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. What do you want, Rita?
Did you have any Betty. Questions?
Is it always night here?
It's always dark, if that's what you mean. For as long as I can remember.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although, I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments. But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the Ink Demon. The shadow hangs over us all. I don't trust anyone. But Wilson takes care of me, keeps me safe. He once said I remind him of something he called his mother. Tell me, is that a good thing where you two are from?
I'm not sure. I don't think I ever had one.
Well, no matter. Now, I was told to make sure you get some sleep once you got here. So get nice and comfy and relax. I left something on the table that might just help you nod off. It's my own recipe. Works very fast. Just follow the instructions. Carefully.
Thanks, Betty.
Of course. If you need anything else, I'll come straight away. I'm always up.
Betty's cute. I like Betty. Oh, Black Betty. Bam, a lamb.
Gilson. What's a Gilson?
Jesus. Wait, bruv. Alright. Oh, we actually used it. Okay. Gilson, what the fuck is a Gilson? Gilson these nuts! Okay. There's a tape here.
The machine speaks Listen. To me.
Cooking for Everything, Chapter 9, Simple Snack. If you are in a hurry, and like I always am, you don't have time to put together a complex large meal. Fortunately, we have some scrumptious simple recipes to satisfy and take no time to prepare. People will ask you, how did you make these so fast? And you can just sit back and smile. Saucy cheese buddies. Okay. Take a loaf leftover Italian bread, slice into 4-inch strip, lightly butter and bread strip on one side only, and you lay it face up on the bakery sheet, toast over 2 minutes, 6 minutes, 400 degrees until you begin spreading only brown thick layer of mozzarella cheese over the strip. So it's just chocolate bacon soup. So it's just a
nothing here
pizza. This is just pizza. Gilson fish.
So I'm looking for a fish. There's gotta be one here somewhere.
Alan Gray. This is yeah, they were talking about Alan Gray. Space displacement unknown element. Spatial displacement. Okay. Let us imagine a long wire stretching between two points in unknown time. We call this length of time a eurofinetic base. From here, we can dispel all we need of society's normalcy and all typically understood junctions of the world we know as the present. Once the eurofinetic base is achieved, it creates a shared understanding of what there is, there must be space around the wire that is not the wire itself. This space is a Chromley vacuum, could be in itself a host to many wires running in as many directions as we can perceive. Using a vessel flow, a flux break, we can escape from our wires to another wire. This allows us not to just reveal these alternate timescapes, but command them with a larger understanding of their existence. Further still, in a theory, we can bring elements of one world into another, displacing matter into a new state regardless of current host wires. The reality function of elements becomes a new euphoronic base. So fucking Alan Gray was a cuckoo head and really just loved time distortion and changing things in worlds, different things. Hold on a minute, is this, that's green. We haven't seen a green in any of this game. That's new. I don't like it. It's a huge ass mansion.
Now that's a fish.
Alan, come here.
He's too fast. Maybe if it was closer.
Interesting. Dogs playing poker. That's fine. I'm pretty sure he loved dog poker. Laboratory. Okay, we need music notes. Let's check the library again. Music notes. Wait, let me think. One strange little fish is pretty hard to come by. Gilson is not known to be easy to catch. Ignore most bait. To take matters worse, Gilson can move pretty fast, making it a rare sight. In the end, I was able to snatch me up a little guy very close. Apparently, the Gilson is sensitive to sound vibrations and will go into shock upon hearing some sweet music. So crank up the tunes, and the fish may be easy to grab. Crush up the Gilson into powder and... Okay. So we just gotta make some sweet tunes.
Alright, my dude, let's go make some sweet fucking tunes.
Wrong way. This is like totally different and I'm loving it. The conservatory. There should be a anything, come on, anything regarding. Just any little clue about what I need to do. Oh, she said she needs to move it. I was like, what am I doing wrong? All right, Wilson.
That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep.
Gotcha.
You can't get away from me, you little stinker. Hello.
I forgot the Gilson again, didn't I? And there's some already ground up in the kitchen, too. I'll bring it up to your room straight away, shall I? Oh, and maybe you could put Harold back in his tank. He does so hate the dry air.
Oh, thanks. You made me do that for no fucking reason.
Oh, I already had some in the fucking kitchen. How about you go back to your room and figure this shit out?
Now, just 3 sips of water.
A 1.
1.
A 2. A 3. A 2.
2.
Oh, I'm already feeling sleepy. You're so fucking sleepy.
Fucking Christ, Alice. All right, Alice is here now.
I'm Alice Engel.
What a funk of that eye. What to see, Alice. Alice.
What's going on? Oh.
I need to get this. Sorry, wrong thing. Bob. Aboshki. We're getting this at a... You're probably like, oh, this is stupid. Stop it. Why are you doing this? It's because I'm getting thumbnails.
Oh, it seems you're just... It's all right, huh? I understand. It's not every day one gets to
Fuck you, Alice. Give your fucking balls a tug.
An angel.
I fucking hate Alice. But I love her too.
That's who I am. Sent from above. Impending perfection.
Her little thing bounces.
Right to the chase. I like that. The truth is, you're one of a kind. And to put it bluntly, what I want is your face removed, your skin peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my table. Custom parts, ready for my delicious harvest. And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful. But for now, let's have fun. Plenty of time for a bloodbath later. Ooh, how about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
Riddles? What a wonderful idea.
No. All right, honey. Here's the deal. Behind you is the door to freedom. But it will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle and return to your special chair. Then, I'll throw this heavenly switch here. If you get the puzzle right, you walk away. Get it wrong, you fry. Let's begin.
Oh.
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The fox? What?
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
The pompous fox? Well, he wouldn't be caught dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
Ah, shit. Okay. This is an interesting puzzle. The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberries, huh? So what would it be? The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberries. Elderberries. An interesting one.
to the bird wouldn't sit next to the bear. And the fox. And I'm pretty sure the rabbit was sitting at the end because he doesn't have that. Oh, he sits on the left. And the pig would. Let's see if they fucking die.
Okay. Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it again.
Fuck this.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
Okay.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
Then I did this right. Oh, that's the bear. I thought the pig was the bear. I'm stupid. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, okay. So I figured it out. I'm not stupid. I'm being smart. You hear me? I'm very good. 3.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes.
Okay, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Look at my freedom. Well, you're the one who wanted this. I did it right, so fuck you. Leave me alone. I did not know nothing to you.
Fucking Alice Angel my ass.
There we go, we got our jump pipe back.
Oi, 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 get the fuck off, mate! Fucking Christ, mate.
There we go, now we can upgrade. To use shock pipe to launch a evasive attack against your foes.
Use tab to activate your gent pipe charge. Oh, I can charge it now. I should not have wasted that. Nope. Yeah.
Poor guys. It's fine.
Everything will heal all of your ills.
Nice. Oh, here's the charging station. I was like, where the hell would it be? Okay. Charge.
Yeah, plug that shit in. There we go. Now I got my things back here. Now we have a good full set charge. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
I didn't expect Alice would be here, but yeah, I mean, like, you know, we saw Henry and Sammy and Bertram. Of course he would be here.
Oi, Alice, fuck you.
Okay, she's really in love with herself.
Oh my god!
No one humiliates an angel! No one! Hold still, honey! This is gonna hurt!
Jesus fucking Christ!
No.
There you are. Hate stealing my spotlight, honey. Just looking beautiful. Help me be beautiful.
You know, I don't want to help you there, mate. I'm good. Better stop, mate.
Oh, you're out there.
This all day.
Don't worry about it. I'm just playing my game, mate. Just charging up my things.
All right, here we go. Okay.
Hiding from me.
And I ain't stealing it.
No, you're out there, you freak of ink demon. Stop hiding. Start dying.
Well, I rank of your boyfriend.
Come out wherever you are.
I'm sorry you're fucking ugly, mate, but I don't give a shit. I don't want your spot. I want to go home.
I know you're out there.
Nah, I'm not here. Why is it all...
Stop hiding. Start dying.
What the fuck are you doing? Stop. Oh, you want to know it's precious? Not you.
Me to go this way.
Stop hiding. Start dying. I can do this all day.
Oh. How did I not realize this? Don't worry about it.
You hiding from me?
Maybe.
That's precious. Where did you go?
So there's holes in the wall. Okay, I just fucking realized that. I literally forgot about them.
You ain't stealing my spotlight, honey.
I don't care about your fucking spotlight. Give your fucking balls a tug.
Where do you think you're going? Break the pink demon!
I don't wanna go!
Holes, holes, any fucking hole, any sign of a hole.
You're out there!
It's an interesting puzzle.
Where did you go? Gotcha! Are you hiding from me?
Yes.
Those lovely eyes in that jar!
How am I supposed to do this fight? It's not giving me something really clear. Yeah, you're doing all day, pissing me off.
Are you hiding from me? That's precious.
Nope.
You ain't stealing my spotlight, honey.
I don't want it.
Hello.
Where do you think you're going?
Somewhere. If we can fucking figure it out.
Come out, come out, where if we are inside. You know you're out there.
No, bro, I'm not nowhere. Leave me alone. Wait. Dead.
I can do this all day.
Hmm.
Where did you go? Gotcha. You're hiding from me. That's precious.
Anything, anything, just a little fucking help. Do I have to make it?
Come out wherever you are. Stop hiding.
bro.
I can do this all day. Oh, you're out there. Where did you go?
No, come on. Think about this.
You ain't stealing my spotlight, you freak of a demon. Where did you go?
Am I just fucking stupid or I've been so stupid? Pavushki.
Oi, lady, fuck off, mate. I'm just trying to get around in this cartoon world, trying to make my way, and you'll just keep shooting. You're fucking blah, 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 and I'm just trying to go get through. You're pissing me off, mate.
That's precious. Stop hiding. Start dying.
You know it's fucking precious. You just shutting the fuck up. You're pissing me off, mate.
All right, here we go.
I can do this all day.
Somewhere.
Music. No, you're out there. You freak of pig demon. Where did you go?
Going somewhere.
Lovely eyes in the dark. Come out wherever you are.
Okay, fucking next step.
I can do this all day.
You do it all day.
Stop hiding. Start dying.
No.
You hiding from me? That's precious.
Oh.
Gotcha! That's it. Bleed! Where do you think you're...
Man, come on, come on. Hi, Alice. Hi. Hi, cutie.
Where did you go?
Where did I go? This is madness. Madness? No. This is Spatra!
Not wherever you are.
Oh.
How dare you touch me?
Fuck off. I really fucking died. My voice is dead. I'm sorry.
Is he Sparta?
All right.
Final curtain, baby. Let's blow them away.
Again?
Our face.
beautiful. Always were.
Oh yeah, because the first cycle broke. Kind of forgot about that.
Why does this feel so familiar?
Because the first cycle. Now I think I know who that is.
Alice, I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to see you. And this must be your wolf.
Boris.
Meet Tom. He's my protector.
Oh yeah, Tom.
My friend.
You both got here just in time. Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates many of the same forms. At least on the outside. On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Well, from now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice. It just doesn't suit you.
Oh? What do you have in mind?
How about Allison?
Alice?
It's not bad.
All right.
Okay, Allison. I'll try it out. But only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson, I almost forgot. I have to get back right away.
Are you crazy? Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
I've seen what he's done. That's good enough for me.
Look, it sounds like he has a plan to kill the Ink Demon. For good. And I think he can help us all. I just need to go back and hear him out.
Well, if it's true, you'll both need as much help as you can get. The Ink Demon won't go down without a fight.
Well, I know that.
Tom and I will gather some of our friends. Anyone who's left. Good luck, Audrey.
You too, Allison.
That's the thing. Tom used to be a mechanic.
I want the min. I want the Tommy gun. That's bullshit.
I sound like a little kid. But yeah, no, I kind of forgot, like, the cycle, we did the cycle last time, we broke the cycle the first time, and this is the new cycle. That's why Henry is captured, because, you know, this is the new cycle. I kind of forgot about that, yeah. She stabbed Alice the first time, and now she stabbed him the second time. I swear to God, if it does the same fucking shit. Ooh.
Beautiful people around this world. If you can have their brains or talent.
Oh, this is Alice.
Beautiful people around this world. You can have their brains or talent. You may just sneak through the gates, but with a pretty face, every door opens. The crowd bows to you. They speak as your name. They want you to attend. They ask you to speak a silly voice. They ask you to speak a silky voice with gorgeous lips is everyone's weak spot. I was reborn with my perfection stolen from me. To get it back, I will rip this rotten world apart. Angels are beautiful. Angels are beautiful.
All right, we got Alice's memo. So now Alice and Pendleton. Oh, that's cute. Okay, I think we're about almost there.
Promise of peace. Must they bring us?
Yeah, they say the Ink Demon fucking rules this area.
Oi! I'm here to help, bro. I'm coming!
No! Don't send me back! Please, have mercy!
All right, we'll have to deal with them now.
That hurt.
Poor dude. All right, okay. Let's see here. Nope.
Wow, you really fucking got me.
Okay. Oh, I can peek now. Noticed, hidden amongst the shadowed walls as a clerk, an artist, a producer, or even a lowly janitor. So he sneaked into Joey Drew Studios.
He wasn't even a worker. They just... Oh. Well, he was a worker, I mean. But he was just a mystery to everyone. I didn't know what was to come.
Come on. Okay, are you coming this way or no? Friend, dear Alice, I don't know if you will read this note, but I'll keep leaving them for you. I hope someday soon you'll understand my word and the madness will fade from your mind. This is a strange and dark place. We can find light and purpose. We are not left to just wander alone, carving beauty, power, and other meaningless things, even the heart of someone feeling incomplete and discovering joy. We're not lost. We're merely waiting to be found. We are so much alike, formed from the same mold. We are sisters, you and me. I wish to comfort you. I wish your comfort and the wisdom to your heart melt into happiness. I won't give up trying to reach you before it's too late. So I'm guessing that's Alice talking.
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it.
Thank you.
Jesus. So I'm guessing this is like... I wonder if that's like someone talking to Alice, because Alice is like crying. Like, that's my theory. Like, this is Alice, and that's, you know. Nothing to kill all of your ills. Everything else will turn to butter. Ooh, bacon.
They say he killed my lord. They say the demon fell. They say I was a failed prophet, but I say my lord lives, but he says he will return. But I say you better watch your back, Mr. Wilson. Can I get an amen?
So this is... So everyone has their own thing. This is Sammy talking. That's Sammy, obviously. Get the fuck in the box.
Get in the box.
Go that way. Go that way. That way, yeah. Good, good, yes. Your tendrils are all jiggly. Mm-mm. Back the fuck up. It's too close. Okay. Okay, so we got the first part. Now we gotta pop in here and wait until we can fucking cross over.
Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. On, andale. Andale. Come on. Vamanos. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh, that's lovely. It's fucking good.
Okay. Oh, I see. So we have to go this way. Okay. Okay, I see. People are really something else. All right. Nothing. Okay. See anything here? No. Grab it. Fuck that. There we go.
And that's all the pieces for the music box.
There we go. You're going that way now? Hmm? Fuck you. Okay. I'm Alice Angel. Yeah, go down. Yeah, go that way.
Okay. What you gotta do now is put this. Oh, I don't trust this, I don't trust this, I don't... Trust this, trust this, trust this. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fixed. Now I just need to find a good place to put it.
All right.
Ow. That's not fair.
Use the music, find a spot to... Yeah, it's above me. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Come on.
One more time. Wind it up one more time. Let's go.
To say, I'm gonna kick your ass in a major way. What you do in my basement? Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay.
Here we go.
There you are, thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something?
What's wrong?
Normally, I wouldn't ask this of a guest, but with all that's happening, I can't sneak out and get things like I usually do. Do you think you could pop round to the farmer's market back in town and find me a few ingredients? We're running quite low in the kitchen. And I was hoping we could all celebrate tonight with a lovely supper. Won't take but a moment if you go by train. Up to you. No pressure.
When you need to travel, take the train. Catch this train. Okay. Between Wilson's Retreat and downtown. Next train. Okay. Let's go do that. Was weird, like, what the fuck are we carrying? A big ass dump truck. A dump truck of an ass. Oh.
they speak Spanish. Alright, well. This feels kind of familiar. Ha, Gordon Freeman, how you doing today?
The gent shaft. Weird. Oh yeah, okay, okay.
Pick the fuck off, mate.
What was she?
Shocking, isn't it? Yes, come close. Let me steal your soul. Let me steal your soul, lady.
Wilson knows our purpose. What is it? What is it?
Your purpose is to die.
Her horn, but agonizing pain for death, my friend. My boot. Alright, sir, give me your soul. Okay. Nope, nope, I can't fucking move. Off. All right, for Betty. Glad we came back. Hello, my friend. Can I talk to you about, come here. I just want to steal your soul. Come here, let me steal your soul. Soul sucking essence, my favorite. All right, well, we got what he need. Let's get out. What the hell was that? Okay. All right. We see it. Fucking Christ. That was a mistake to release her. Alright, let's get back to Betty. Oh, Betty boy. Betty boy. Ooh, Betty boy. Betty. Oh, Betty. I got you some things for you. Here, Betty.
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
Something in the fountain? It's a mug? That's cute. Correct mug. Lovely, repurposed into a plaything. It may be sad, but it still has a life in it yet. It still has some life in it yet. Laboratory. Oh, we're going to the laboratory. Oh, see us. Okay.
Wilson knows your purpose.
Alright. Alright, back up a bit.
Just needed to lay back a bit because
my back's starting to hurt.
Is that? That color? Or that dip from fucking Who Framed Roger Rabbit? Oh, it is color. Holy shit. He's found a way to color. Whoa, that's a big seizure moment.
Thank you for coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Strong Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't he beautiful? Simple, but elegant. A treasure. Powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All of the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
What?
At last your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate.
Oh,
industrial
shit.
Genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them.
Hold on a minute. Boosh. Habosh, habosh, boosh, boosh, boodoosh, habodoosh, habo, ha do 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 do, ha da 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 da
da da da da da da da. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lonely son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
Man literally got fucking Roblox angry face.
No, not this time.
This is Sparta.
Oh my. Oh. Subject accepted. Let's do this.
I decided to go for a walk this morning. Took a little stroll down to the park. Enjoyed the warm sun for a while. Found a quiet bench. Even grabbed a hot dog. It's been ages since I've done that. Tessa would kill me if she knew I've been off my diet. When I got back to the office, I stopped by the information department. Said hello to troops. My gosh, I'm getting younger every day. Either that or I'm just getting older. It all made me realize time is moving on. Hard struggles don't seem as dire as they used to. Life has other value. I think I'll go home early today. Maybe I'll even pick up a hot dog for Tessa.
Oh boy, here we go.
You were birthed from the darkest shadows. Oh, it's time to.
we're ready.
Luce is the end.
Chill. Holy fucking shit.
Oi, bruv. Come here.
Chill. Plug. Okay. Yeah, man.
Come on, buddy. Come here, you fucking disaster.
Uh-oh.
Bitch booty.
Come on.
Give me a little booty slip.
Okay. Come on. What the fuck is that smell? What is that smell?
Okay, yeah, I know what that is. Ugh. More. More. Oh, Bob.
Bushmack.
Come on.
Thank you. Here we go.
Oh, she took my... He took my legs! He took my fucking legs! Bendy! Bendy, hell yeah! Fucking go, Bendy! Go, Bendy! Go, Bendy! Go! Bendy, he took my legs! I'm fucking... I'm fucking handicapped! But he took my fucking legs! Bendy? Bendy? He took my fucking... Bendy, he took my fucking leg. I can't do shit. Uh-huh.
You're without purpose.
Oh, I bet.
Your very existence was a terrible lie. Your mistake. Monster. Like me. Not I will make you strong. I will make you.
Okay then, I think we accepted the devil. Okay. Do we get to do what I think we're gonna do?
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation. Doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life.
Sure did, created life. This is crazy insane.
You're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter.
Aww.
And I love you so very much.
I love you too, Papa.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember. You don't have to be this anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream. It's not enough. You have to have heart.
No! Oh, Joey Drew, no, Joey!
Joey?
It's a pencil and a dream. Things will come true.
What do you think you're doing?
This is the end.
Holy shit. Holy fuck, what are we about to do? Are we doing what we're thinking we're gonna do? Oh, Mendy boy, you looking They did fucking not. They didn't. Okay. Left mouse a smash door. Damn, Bendy looking thick!
Apart.
How you ended up?
Ready for you.
Holy shit. Come on.
What about candy shaver on here?
Holy fucking hell! It's Tom. It's Gus. Hell yeah.
Audrey, run.
This is fucking crazy! Holy shit!
I got this! Just keep fighting!
The demon rises! So render yourself to the Lord!
Baby!
It's time to believe!
Oh shit, Sammy dead! We killed him! Hell fucking yes! This game is insane! god, it's a bloodbath. No, it's an ink bath. Fucking, that's cool. That was Sammy. I'm sad I killed him though.
Dead end. Now what?
Need some help?
Henry, you came.
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time.
Is fighting him. So it's a spider guy and he's like, I'm scared. Dude, I never really got a good look at them. Like, he's just fucking hanging. His own head is hanging. And he has a fucking weird ass. The end. There's the hide and seek girl. Seizure. Yeah, there was the travel guy and there was Henry. That was cool. That was really fucking cool. That was amazing. Hello? Hey.
My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?
Holy sh...
Ladder for us.
Yeah, I'll do it when I'm done. Okay. Okay. Well, this was something way different, way fucking different from the first game. Honestly though, this was crazy insane. Santa Crusade as Ink Demon, David Rivas as Joey Drew. Okay. Alice Murray as Betty. Timothy as Henry. Tim Simons as Willison. Ugh. Holy shit, that was insane. Gent Corporation. That was the ink machine, right? Wow.
That was really fucking crazy. The ending was so awesome. Like, I didn't think, like, it would be that awesome. But no, honestly, that is crazy. Because you turn into Bendy, you control him, and you're just fucking going. You're just going, and you see Sammy's preaching and praying to the demon, and you crush him like he died in the last one.
Sean Flynn, Jacksepticeye, look at that.
Yeah, there's a lot of YouTubers in here, which is cool. But no, that was really crazy. Honestly, though. And they tease that at the end, right? Where it's just like, the cartoons are coming into our world. Will that be a part of the next game? Is there going to be a next game? That's the question. And honestly, this was crazy. This was amazingly crazy. It was different. It was new. It had something, like, it had something for everything. And I love how you had to craft things. You had to upgrade things. You had to make things. Like, honestly, this was pinnacle peak gaming, right? This was great. I love this shit. This is awesome. I love Bendy and the Ink Machine, and it's crazy to see how big it's got and how good it looks from when it used to be. So yeah, that's the end. That is the end. Is there extras? No, there's not extras. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, theys and thems, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for enjoying. Thank you for coming and watch people on stream. Thank you, too. If you want to see some more streams, I'll be bringing in God of War Ragnarok. And if you want to see that, subscribe, follow, share, comment, and I'll just do all that, basically. All right, well, I'm going to end it here because, God, I have to do things. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, my God.